flow into my factory. As you see, I'm working into my workshop for disassembling walls, removing stuff. I'm out of boxes. This is two boxes what I left. Without equipment pieces like these ones, I can't work because a lot of things I set on pallets. I have stack of pallets. And we come here for to look on these jacks. Normally these jacks is for trucks or bulldozers, whatever it was for. But I have a problem. I cannot set this jack under the machine. So, and then I create something for these jacks. For that I can lift my machine. I take a regular pipe, I cut it into a half, take a gas torch, make piece like this, just weld it, then I create like a flange with a pocket for this. I think it's better than a crowbar. I make two of them because loading lifting capacity is 5 tons. This two is 5 tons. But Maha 1000 is 8 tons. This one of these cannot lift that thing. So I take both of them. So, what else around is absolutely mess because I'm moving away. Actually not away, but remove all these machines out and then take one by one and take back them in new places. So, yesterday we disassembled this wall almost. Left to remove this, but I cannot remove this until I not found a way how I can rebuild this post. And one of the way could be so to I take one of these jacks what we seen outside, make a short time stay for here, then chop it, and this place I can take a wooden plank, something like this one, and just bolt them together, and then take a construction angle, something like this one, and screw it down to floor. So this way I can remove this. So, a lot of machines what I should to get out from here. This machine definitely I set on pallet for too easy I can move it. I have no idea where I can put these screws. No idea. Also, I have a lot of different stuff that I should to remove today. Yes, today. And lot of these things should to go out today. Except machines leave here and wait tomorrow, because tomorrow arrive enforcement. And then we work and work hard, and we drive these machines out. So, what else, nothing special. So it looks for now. Thanks for watching. Good luck and have a nice day.